Stop. It's New Knoxville and New Bremen, fourth quarter. Cards leading by one. Off the steal. Jonah Lagerman gets the two to go, puts his team up one, less than 2 minutes left. Cardinals, Tate Myers drives, gets one, and the foul. He would make the free throw. Cardinals up 39-37, 1:26 remaining. Myers coming in clutch. Easy two as the Cards up 42-39 down the stretch. Myers would make two more free throws to seal the win. Nice job by the Cardinals. So we take a look at our final, 45-39.